Vinicius Junior has a goal! No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Rakitic. Defenders on the back foot. Just brushed off the ball there. Hazard. Jordi Alba. It's a loose ball. Vinicius Junior. Good take. It's Luis Suarez! He's pulled off a fine save.
Suarez is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Massive leap! Just off target.
DK
did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Sergio Ramos tries to get it forward quickly. Kroos goes looking. Let's put a stop to that.
And here's Suarez. Now it's Messi.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Kroos drives it forward. Vinicius Junior.
And here's Benzema.
He could be in here. Away from immediate danger.
Another corner. Any better luck this time round?
So it's going to be another corner.
Roberto.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
And here's Hazard. And it's Hazard. And here's Hazard.
A real chance if he can get through.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
Knocked down by a...
Has a look and has a go.
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, I can understand why his thinking was that way inclined.
Jordi Alba. Rakitic.
And here's Suarez.
Rakitic showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Rakitic. And here's Griezmann.
It'll be a throw-in.
It's got through and
turns and goes back.
And here's Griezmann.
Forward it goes. And it's the whistle for half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Madrid head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. 0-0 then, and we're back underway.
And here's Messi.
Messi proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. timely intervention. And he's there to hoof it away. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Griezmann. That's a foul. Super decision for the referee. Casemiro, Toni Kroos. Oh, that had to be more accurate. Nicely measured pass. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Now it's Hazard. Modric. Hazard. It's all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Toni Kroos.
We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Jordi Alba. Breakthrough and well into the second period. It is still anyone's game. Messi, can he find a finish now? Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Modric, Hazard, Modric loses his balance and loses the ball. And they can counter here. Oh, good interception. Toni Kroos. Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Rakitic. And here's Suarez. Luis Suarez going for goal! Yes, it's there!
Well, what a signal that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama. Oh, that was such a smart exchange of passes, and it took so many defenders out of play in one quick movement. Wonderful goal.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Two changes being made right now. Barcelona take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Yeah, I think for them to get the nose in front away from home is brilliant, but these home fans will demand a response.
And here's Messi. He's gone for it! Griezmann. And here's Messi. Rakitic! It's broken loose. Oh, and that should have been two.
Rakitic has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible.
In the day, game over surely. A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be...
It's Luis Suarez! Yes! And they are pulling clear here.
Well, the goalkeeper would have helped to make his mind up on how he was going to finish it.
3 without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Barcelona with a decent chance here, and there's little doubt about who'll take it. Modric. He's tried one. Oh, the keeper's equal to it. Benzema! And that's off target. Roberto. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. More than happy to take the muscular approach. He'll hit it! Oh, he's going over the top. And that's that. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. The end of the game. Reflections. Evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every and has been fouled there. Can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Thiago. Müller! And the ball's come out! Incoming cross. Müller, it's Müller! And again the keeper stands strong.
Well, look, believe me when I tell you that goalkeepers work harder than anyone else in training, and that's why to be top class on match day. That was a majestic stop.
Thiago.
Koeman.
Titi.
Bayern Munich. Very much the team that started on the front foot.
Yeah, whether they've been allowed to set the standards or not, they're setting them, and a goal has to follow.
Well positioned to make that interception. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Dembele goes up and over.
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. And here's Suarez.
And here's Dembele. And it's Messi.
Müller. Coutinho. He's got through.
Semedo
gets into the right position to intercept.
Piqué. Titi, it's Dembele. Titi
positions himself well and cuts it out.
So it is still 0-0.
Coutinho,
Lewandowski,
Koeman, Coutinho, and the shot!
Titi made a definite foul there.
Titi gets his final warning.
It was a sterling effort, and at least he kept it on target. It was worth it though.
And Titi, Jordi Alba.
And here's Griezmann,
and it's Messi.
Now it's Lewandowski. Messi, it's a promising ball. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Goes down, but nothing given.
And it's Alaba.
And he's there to cut it out.
Messi. Nelson Semedo. Titi.
Forward it goes. Lewandowski. Could move up a gear here. Koeman. It's got, tries a shot! Oh, the ball's come loose. And they've been caught out here. Chance to shoot.
Piqué can hoist it clear.
Griezmann. And here's Coutinho. Lewandowski.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
It's Messi.
Messi.
Müller. And it's Coutinho.
And the first half is done. So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Reflections on the first half.
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. And we're already back underway here. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Messi. And here's Griezmann. Messi.
Dembele really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
And here's Coutinho. Lewandowski! Koeman.
And Semedo.
Now it's Griezmann.
Now it's Messi.
Griezmann. Messi.
Offside that time.
Barcelona. Leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
Griezmann decides to play it back. Thiago. Jordi Alba does well to read it and intercepts. And it's Luis Suarez. Griezmann. It's got through to him. Foot in. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Bayern Munich really have been alive to interceptions and picking off any loose balls.
And Coutinho! Oh, that was close. Jordi Alba. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Messi finds himself eased off the ball. Koeman. Koeman. Out to the left it goes. Koeman. Griezmann. And it's Luis Suarez. Now it's Griezmann. Dembele gets on the end. Hits one! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Luis Suarez, and he's gone for it! Really well taken goal.
All goals are welcome, but when they come at a time like that, they're priceless.
And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Coutinho.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to stick.
Well, that's a foul and the whistle's gone.
Look, Peter, what they need now are cool heads and discipline, and instead it looks like they've got a liability in their side.
He's gone direct. It's anyone's ball.
Koeman.
Messi.
Bayern Munich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Christian, that's a foul. And here's Suarez.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Thiago.
Gnabry goes for goal.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Nelson Semedo. Messi.
Griezmann.
And here's Suarez.
Dick Swan in.
Luis Suarez!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked. It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
Titi goes looking.
And that is it, the referee has seen enough. One goal settled it, a tense and exciting game that just got away.
So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, the surprise for me was seeing a team look so feeble in what is usually a strongly protected area. But the centre of their defence looked open and very, very unsafe.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.
There's the whistle.
Kimmich.
Forward it goes. And it's Müller.
Dembele.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Has he picked him out? A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
And it's Griezmann.
Decent-looking ball.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez. He's had a shot! Goal!
What a start. And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
So, a breakthrough already.
Lewandowski.
Really was well marshalled there, because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
And they've been caught out here.
It's the goalkeepers to play.
Pavard conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Out to the right. Longley.
Oh, real danger here. Gets away from his opponent. Has a pop!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence. And that's a throw.
Got a shot away! And the ball's come out!
Tries to get it forward quickly. Griezmann. Griezmann. He's pinged one through here.
Oh, really good feet from him.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Lewandowski. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Pavard. Has it out wide now.
Goes for goal!
Oh, that is very close.
Müller brilliantly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
As he picks him out. Müller battles to win it back. Now it's Müller.
Look at the defender bombing forward.
Surely a foul, free kick. Alaba looking to play it into the box.
Up he gets!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Jordi Alba. Semedo hoists it forward. Messi plays a clever pass. And here's Messi. Lewandowski. Now it's Gnabry. Dembele. Bayern Munich. Need of a lift as we head up towards the break. And he's away.
Dembele! Oh, that's a fine save!
Dembele really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Thiago drives it forward. Finds himself eased off the ball.
They're not going to make any further progress now.
And it's Griezmann. Tries to dink it in. And the ball is out of play. And it's played forward. Alaba.
Into the channel.
Thiago. And here's Lewandowski. Pavard. He's got away.
Got a sight of goal here.
And he's trying to lob it.
The first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But one still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
And the game has already resumed here.
Bayern Munich need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
It's Lewandowski. Gnabry has been caught there, it's a foul. Semedo gets his final warning.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Suarez set up one goal so far. Gets it back. Now it's Luis Suarez. He's got away.
Oh, he's gone for it! It's a goal! Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other. We've got to see a real determination and purpose now if this deficit is to be recovered. No holding back and being patient about this challenge. It's time to roll the sleeves up and go for it.
Longley tries to get it forward quickly. Throw in. Across the field it goes. Thiago. Out to the left it goes.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Gnabry is onto it and can take it up.
Kimmich.
He's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given. Forward it goes. Jordi Alba. Longley. Piqué. Messi. Griezmann. Lovely feet. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Longley. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba drives it forward. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Kimmich. Barcelona are leaving men forward, threatening to break.
Well, if they're not putting the work in by getting back, they have to deliver with this tactic.
There to cut it out. Griezmann.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And it's Alaba. Now it's Gnabry. And he has been fouled there.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. And obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Bayern Munich with a perfect chance to get one back. He's trying the shot.
for a goal kick. And back to base.
This game seems as if it's going to go beyond the rescue point, so they need a goal and fast just to raise spirits and at least give their fans something to cheer.
How about that? Has a hit! Yes! And they are cruising away.
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Ah, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. He gets past his man. He's gone for goal. It's in. Players ecstatic. Fans delirious. This is utopian.
Barcelona are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Now it's Lewandowski. He's made sure that that won't get through. Piqué. And the referee brings it to a close. Bayern Munich thoroughly outclassed here. They came up against opponents who were better in all areas. No argument. Well, good evening to you, and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid, and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town, and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside, coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This stadium has that feel of
Mohamed Salah!
Oh, terrible, and
it's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
Well, you've got to say the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Well, I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Goes for goal!
Piqué tries to clear. Arthur.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Longley. Oh, that is asking for trouble. He's got away. Got a sight of goal here.
And the finish! Goes. And they're at it again in double quick time.
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Mohamed Salah showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
So that's two now.
Tries a shot! No mistake! Back to within one! Interesting!
Oh, that was a cracking little exchange to set up the finish, and a lovely understanding between both players. I mean, that's clearly tailored on the training ground and delivered beautifully on match day.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And here's Suarez.
Griezmann. Mohamed Salah.
And it's Salah. Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here.
Luis Suarez.
And he's made sure that that won't get through.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
He's got away.
Well, that looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Piqué gets his final warning.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
This certainly looks happy. And he's going to Rex.
Hits one!
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They're just lacking cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
It's got through to him. He's in space and looking for options. And he's cut it out. And it's played forward.
Piqué. Messi set up one goal so far.
Walk forward. What does he try from here? Shapes to shoot.
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Ricky Pooch cuts it out.
It's Salah!
That's a half-decent try.
Mohamed Salah certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Piqué. Roberto
finds himself eased off the ball.
And it's Firmino.
That's surely a foul, free kick.
Roberto goes looking.
He's got through.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
He's one-on-one!
Luis Suarez.
Chance! It's a goal! Barcelona are back
Morris. Simplicity itself.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
This, and that'll be the final action of the first half.
And it has been a pretty crazy game so far. They've played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
What a good half. They've gone blow for blow, and it's 2-2. Already up and running for the second half. Now it's Mohamed Salah. He's through, it's 1-on-1! He's been bundled over, that is a foul. Piqué is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now.
I've gave him a decision to make, Peter. Concede the foul or expose his keeper to a one-on-one encounter.
He's shaping up to have a... He's gone direct! Oh, he's pulled off a fine save!
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
Griezmann. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Arthur. Ricky Puig. Ricky Puig continues his run. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Ricky Puig proving impossible to wrestle off the ball. Griezmann. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. And it's Messi. Throw in. Messi. Longley. Roberto. Ricky Puig. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Has a look and has a go. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Barcelona have made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Looking to play on the break?
Yeah.
No, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. Matip. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Arthur
gives chase. Matip plotting from out on the right-hand side. Could cross it. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now. So a chance to deliver a ball into the box. And back.
Has a hit!
Liverpool have it back and they can go again. And he's whipped it in low.
Ricky Puig.
Done very well to intervene. And here's Roberto Firmino. Oh, that's a foul, free kick's been given.
It's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Listen, sometimes you need that little bit of luck in games like these.
Oh, shooting chance! About as smooth as it gets! And surely now, the result's beyond doubt.
Oh, Peter, it's a lovely piece of deception in shaping to whack it and then opting for a lovely little lob.
Liverpool take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. And here's Roberto Firmino. Milner! And that would have won it.
Milner clearly is aware of how important that was. He'll be hoping that it won't come back to haunt him.
The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. That's a throw. Milner has got himself a free kick. So, another set play.
Good strong hand, but could fall kindly.
Managed to miss it. Gets wrestled off the ball. That time. Roberto.
That could spell trouble.
He's been given offside again here. Yes, he has.
He's gifted it back.
That's a foul, no two ways about it.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Longley.
And they've been caught out here.
Referee has just said play on.
Oh, real danger here. He's one on one, surely. He's had a goal.
How's that for a class finish?
Oh, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
It's starting to look like a done deal now. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Longley.
Roberto. It's the through ball.
It's Milner! Oh, almost a sixth.
This is gone, that's a foul. Well, he's playing innocent. He has every reason to.
Longley
goes back to base.
And they've been caught out here.
And time is up. Liverpool.